okay, there's a couple of minutes before the end of class. You don't have time to start something new, but you don't want pandemonium to break out because idle hands. You're gonna use a game like Word Addiction. Pick a number between 40 and 100. Have kids work in teams of two to find as many words that can hit the number count as